Stonen delivers to Rutz. As it's lined to third and on to second, doubles off the runner, and the Strasburg Lady Indians are headed to their third consecutive state championship as it's a